come.
Jackson!
Captain Martin, over here!
Jackson, is it true that you filed a defamation lawsuit against Vanessa Voss, the producer of When Rich Boys Kill?
No, that's right. The Prince of Park Avenue sicked his high-priced legal team on me. But truth is an absolute defense to defamation. And the truth here is that Jackson Martin murdered Sarah Norris. The legal system is not going to let him get away with murder.
Miss Voss may call her show a docu-series, but its goal is to entertain, to manipulate facts in order to get the best story, to get the best ratings. And I'm not interested in ratings. I'm interested in justice. Justice for Sarah Norris, who tragically lost her life 22 years ago, and justice for Jackson Martin, who is also innocent, but is being vilified by Vanessa Voss just so she can make money off her serialized piece of fiction. Thank you.
Vanessa, stay with me, sir.